My friends always ask me, why would you go to Israel? Honestly, I don't know. I feel like there is just something special.
故事开始以前，最初的那些春天，阳光洒在杨树上，风吹来闪银光。是人生只为的年代，我情都还不开，你的衬衣如雪，捧着杨树叶落下，眼睛先不讲，等待着那将要生中出场的未来。人随风飘荡，天各自一方，在风尘中遗忘的清白脸庞，此生多勉强，此身越重阳，轻描时光漫长，一场也不想，数不清的流年，似是而非的脸，把你的故事对我讲，就让我笑着泪光。是不是生活太艰难，还是活色生香，想要的吗？换来的是铁石心肠，可曾还有什么人在让你幻想？
In Lamont, I have some of my most unforgettable memories in my life. We saw the falling stars. We saw the most amazing sunrise in our lives. Good friends.Good food, good memories, nothing else to expect more. That's all I ask for life. Nightlife in Tel Aviv is so crazy. People will walk at 5 o'clock in the morning and grocery store will be open at time. That's crazy. I had so many stories in Tel Aviv. If you ever get a chance to see me, ask me and I will tell you everything.
开始以前，最初的那些春天，阳光洒在杨树上，风吹来闪银光，街道平静而温暖。 好慢，那时我还不是人生滋味的年代。我情都还不开，你的衬衣如雪，捧着杨树叶落下，眼睛先不讲，等待着那将要盛装出场的未来。人随风飘荡，天各自一方，在风尘中遗忘的清白脸庞，此生多勉强，此生越重要，轻描时光漫长的长年不详，数不清的流年。
People come, people leave. When we are together, we make the most amazing memories. When we say goodbye, life just moves on. And maybe one day, dream will take me back to Israel.To Technion, and I will go through all these memories and be so grateful of what I have experienced, what I have gained. Friendship, memories, and something that I would never ever learn anywhere else except Israel.